It's this time of year that any number of holiday mishaps could put kids in the hospital.
The injuries that we see are cold injuries, hypothermia, and we see burn injuries. We see injuries because of toys and some candies, especially during the holiday season. These are more common in children.
Dr. Prashant Chutke is the assistant medical director for pediatric emergency medicine at St. Peter's University Hospital. He says parents should be especially aware of younger kids playing with older kids' toys.
Most of the kids choke on coins, toys, plastic toys, marbles. Those are the most important foreign bodies. They get stuck in the throat or the neck.
Of course, kids also break bones, are hurt in car accidents, and get sick more often during the holidays. And parents, try as they may, seem to be unprepared for what winter brings each year.
Though winter comes every year, most of the parents are not prepared for that. So besides this regular care for those foreign bodies and everything, this time of the year is more important to prevent hypothermia and cold injuries. And parents have to be prepared for that. One is prepare their homes for the weather, prepare their cars for that, and prepare for travel in the cold weather.
This includes making sure you have medicine for children in case you become homebound in a storm, especially for children who have chronic illnesses. Check smoke and carbon monoxide detectors. Fire, sometimes caused by faulty electrical wires near Christmas trees, proves a killer every year. And to avoid winter illnesses, wash your hands more often.
Through the month of February and March, we are very busy. I mean, double the load sometimes.
Broken bones are not the only thing that breaks the holiday spirit. Death rates go up during the holidays. Researchers speculate that stress plays a major role in that. Shauna Moses with the New Jersey Association of Mental Health and Addiction Agencies says people who suffer from depression are most at risk.
Usually a lot of invitations for social gatherings, and a lot of people feel under pressure to meet all of those invitations and obligations. And it's really important to just set realistic limits, just like it would be important any time of the year for the sake of your mental health.
Some injuries are truly unique to this time of year. The U.S. Consumer Product Safety Commission says Christmas decorations are among the leading causes people end up in the hospital. People poke themselves in the eye from the Christmas tree needles. They injure themselves falling off ladders. They electrocute themselves turning on the lights. So be careful out there so you don't end up in here. In New Brunswick, Andrew Schmertz, NJTV News.